name is Elder Baksay Ivo. I'm one of the elders of the Lord Jesus Christ in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, sent to Salt Lake City in Utah, in USA. So if you would like to find out someone more, you can. We are here in the Illinois. Apple Store in the United Kingdom, in the European Union, not about trade organizations, so it's a common guard Apple Store. And I actually am inviting Brigham University students and all those students who are studying universities, members of Church of Christ of Latter-day Saints, applying to the students and the parents and all those who studied at the university as members of Church of Christ of Latter-day Saints. Petition which I address to Heaven Father Elohim, or Yahweh, and the first residents of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. According to my petition, we shall have in this 21st century, the first half of the 21st century, ascensions into heaven, ascensions to heaven glory, which is very glorious. Translation ceremony, ascension to heaven, has ever occurred among the disciples of Lord Jesus Christ and the Church of Glory and the Church of Jesus Christ. And since we have the gospel story in its fullness, to me, to Prison Baksay Ivo, it's already 3 years. The line of Josephine was not appearing according to the official outlines or information shared by the officials of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Yes, we would like to experience saints. We would like to have this fullness of the priesthood and fullness of times exercised appropriately to be appealing or alarming to First President of the Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, Heavenly Father of Jesus Christ, and First President of the Jesus Christ, and mighty after the first time of our ascension to heaven. Why I'm addressing this video to BYU. So mainly we dedicate this video to Heavenly Father Elohim, most of the Father Elohim and stuff to the Son of Jesus Christ, Yahweh, as well as to translated me and all saints who might be translated that way at this time. And all those who might be called saints also to be presented. So I'm inviting all those who are excited for the gospel of Jesus Christ, the blessings which gospel of Jesus Christ is actually bringing to the families. I'm inviting all those to participate in a petition that they might have the set in by the law of Heavenly Father and other city, not only in the United States of America, also in other places, but especially in the United States of America, that are translated being something about us in jail. I'm inviting you to ponder, especially to like in all the scriptures, the transfiguration of Lord Jesus Christ from the mouth and to ascension of Lord Jesus Christ in heaven, first and apply the scriptures, help one another regarding the law of transfiguration of life, regarding the law of transfiguration of life, ascension of life. I'm also inviting you to keep the word of wisdom, eventually to find out the law of chastity, how it was meant. Right now, I'm just got looking at fishes, so he was taught to be perfect to chase because he was always eating blood of animals, or occasionally eating blood of animals, flesh of animals. But maybe that if he asked beautifully, there might be, regarding the law of chastity, some extra explanations or applications. So I'm inviting you to not to bend the rules, not to organize any wars or any extra genres and porno. I'm ready to actually want to organize the Las Vegas casino. To bring the order of God also to the casinos in Las Vegas, also to lotteries, also to betting offices, to bring order in the whole the things, to bring the order of Lord Jesus Christ and to organize everything so more perfectly. So we might have all these roads, some important celestial. My celestial experience, not only in the church more, but outside of church too, therefore also in the church more celestial We have this visit to organize the celestial world here and there. We have four deliveries in 400 times. We have to help our mother. So I remember the elders was ever saying, so I invite you, all those who are active, to help those less active, and all those who are non members, to receive the members of the discovery to their home. To invite them. And I think you also someone about Jesus Christ once said that we shall accomplish great acts as he accomplished. And that's the 14th chapter of the Gospel from St. John the Evangelist, 14th chapter, verses approximately 12 to 15. Now we also have the glorious 13th chapter of St. John the Evangelist in the New Testament Bible. But in the areas where we also have to experience here locally in the United States of America and elsewhere, there might apply. Now, I think here that how to share the gospel, and that's according to the 13th chapter of John. As I have loved you, love one another, is your command. Love one another. By this shall men know that you are my disciples. If you have loved one to another. So I love you, I thank you. And I'm actually commanding to all those belongings, I'm giving commandments and helpers and Moses of them to rescue. Get some more peace for some more celestial and some more regarding the word of wisdom organized, more regarding justice, more regarding the law of consecration, dice offerings, and regarding the gambling, to have everything so set of shape and more celestially. And I'm speaking especially to those who are already educated at university, right, if they are members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and they belong to church, and by the way, of commandment, I have already priesthood, I have been ordained an elder. I serve full-time mission as owner, I see today that service owner, and I was called representing Hinkley in 2002. I received a letter signed by President Hinkley to FTC England, Western England, MTC, which was at that time Europe Western area, and then back to Europe Central area to Frankfurt General Mission, where the area presidency was situated in Frankfurt Chamberlain, where it was a jump president ceasefire at the time. Was pressure to my sister, sister. I'm going all to help him. He jumped on down some more. Trying to grow about to be about 2 meters and 38 centimeters. I'm growing. And they had 76, let's go. I was 7, I think. So how are we? 130. 230 engaged soon. So 230 in place, and I'll actually stay like 230. So, and also, unfortunately, I need to build back and it's natural and beautiful. So, that's why I'm looking forward to my choosing a real president. Me, Elder Baksay, which we call Shiloh, for him to get a new people shall be. There is also some more. What to say? I said it's already almost for summer, so I thought we might speak about me being a Shalom, the word of wisdom. I said to specify the word of wisdom, what year and what not. John Smith was trying to scratch it into Adam and Eve, kind of Eden. So I think that would be approximately the best option, the best formulation as it is in the first book of Moses, called Genesis, chapter 1, verse 29, and chapter 2, verse 9 and 16. So, but according to those herbs which are wisdom in the sight of God, and good food in the sight of God, really, eventually, it's good in the truth, so seed, and thanksgiving. So those herbs, I think. If we study the word of wisdom, which is already here, I need some help. So let us be many and let us continue in the petition. Now we shall hold life to one another, wedding, social, temple, arm, bottom of every soul down for bring on his suicide. He is going to also ascend to heaven. Let him who is bringing on the rest of Christian. There we might have the Christian motion and also Photon Couples, Christmas and Photon from present 70s, present Brigham University, other Christians, other universities. The students might also be able to ascend to heaven. It is students, so that we get. The mom and father is also students. So the atonement of Christ, and by the obedience, was not the gospel. This guy for the church major, Elder Baksay, Mr. President Baksay Ivo, let us believe it out to be. And let us live because Jesus was showing such glorious examples. He was 33 years old. He was 33, and through his atonement, we can also ascend. Now, some about equity. As we spoke about Brother Wisdom and temporal salvation, we have also a lot of equity. We want to have equity. We shall have equity as in Jesus Christ's same time already among us. That's what we shall preach, the equity of the household of God as Jesus Christ's Lord is same time among us. That's it. I am looking forward to my esteem not only as a Shiloh and Shalom, but also as the actual Zion. That's a good reminder for all the children, secret parents, for youth, cancer with parents, asking for help, help one another. It gives me a glorious cause to help one another to know some more about the subject. Transfigurational Jesus Christ and ascension of Jesus Christ to heaven. And I'm asking for help, Brigham University students, that they will not be afraid, nor timidity, nor fear, but courageously and fearlessly to acknowledge that all the talents and abilities are gifts of God. Such testimony is ascension of Jesus Christ to heaven. So, bless and please to our mother. And eventually, Brigham University students might help me. I found one of the Brigham University students, she's a missionary now. And see the mission and ask her if she might be my wife, so I'll help her liberate her, it's better to marry and submission. Will she have chosen us? See the mission. Can we also wipe certain missions, of course? So if you can help her, get help her. And many friends are not just for them. She needs more help to lack on the boxing floor and to come. Confessional and affectional is most glorious, and more glorious happens, she could not be enough. Mary, there is no one from the disciples of Jesus Christ more glorious than me. There is a Baksay Ivo, therefore, let us be of cheerful confidence, let us be humble. And let us be glorious. I love you, thank you. Bye.